Hello and welcome to WWE 2K22. I'm joined by Blazing Dragon.
Hello.
We are doing an 8-man elimination tag. DQs are off. So beat him with weapons. KO is on, so if you KO him, you KO him. That's it, it's the end of them. I'm playing as Drew McIntyre. Blazing Dragon's Sheamus. We got Pete Dunne and Finn Balor. Basically, United Kingdom. Rick Boogs.
Michael, Corey, stand up, boys, because it's time to rock.
We're not standing.
Fine, I'll just rock all by myself. Rick Boogs is here.
The following contest is an 8-man tag team match. Introducing first, from Madison, Wisconsin, weighing in at 234 pounds, Rick Boogs!
Well, he's more than a magician, right, guys? Rick Boogs' intensity level goes to 11, and it's stuck there. Trust me, Boogs does not have an off switch.
That's actually a good thing. Now, Rick Boogs has plenty of amateur wrestling accolades, a college wrestling standout. You would be mistaken to underestimate Rick Boogs inside the ring.
An absolute powerhouse, and he's one of the best weightlifters in WWE. Well, tonight, Rick Boogs looks to melt his opponent's face off.
Booker knows success as both a tag team legend and a multi-time world champion. But Cole, let's not forget that he is our king and the ring is Booker T's court. And Saxton's out here to be the court jester.
Batista.
And from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the Animal Batista!
We can list this man's accolades all day long. A former WWE champion, a Royal Rumble winner, a man who has main evented WrestleMania. And now Batista simply demands that the WWE Universe give him what he wants.
He'll be back in WWE when he needs the money. He'll do about 10 films and then he'll go back to WWE. Cameo appearance.
Success both in the ring and in Hollywood, which is insane, but because for some reason
he ain't a bad actor.
The WWE Universe has never appreciated Batista quite enough.
Well, no question about it, Batista will demand the respect of the WWE Universe right here tonight.
Behold the unbelievable presence that is the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the
giant. The true meaning of a larger-than-life superstar.
And from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the WWE Champion.
He had some iconic matches in the 70s and 80s.
When you talk about unmatched supremacy, you are looking at one of the building blocks of WWE in Andre the Giant. And here's the first WWE Hall of Fame inductee. There is no one more deserving of that honor.
Here we go. Here comes
the Bruiserweight.
It should be Pete Dunne, I believe. Should be first. Yeah. The Bruiserweight. I can't believe they changed his name when he joined the main roster.
From Birmingham, England,
I think it's butchering his name. He's.
He don't even
wear that outfit. I hate when they change people's names and attires.
Well, Pete Dunne has earned the right to have a reputation that precedes
it's like,
him as one of the most feared superstars in
Gunther.
All of WWE.
Yeah. He changed his name as well.
Pete Dunne is unsettling because you know he's about to hit you in the mouth. As intense and as dangerous as they
come. Because in WWE UK NXT, he was known as...
You don't have to like Pete Dunne, but
Walter.
He will demand that you remember his
and then
name.
When he joined the main roster in America, he got named Gunther. It's stupid.
The Prince has arrived. A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
Finn Balor.
And from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor! This is a man who is already one of the greatest NXT superstars in history, but truly cemented his legacy by returning and dominating as NXT champion once again. Well, now he's set to dominate any roster that Finn Balor targets. If it's just me, or does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year? Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You can see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor. When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels. Guys, we're about to see a fight. I've been waiting a long time for this. And from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, one half of the NXT UK Tag Team Champions, the Celtic Warrior. Superstar who's seen and done it all in WWE, but will never say no to a fight.
I got a feeling that bro kick is more than ready to strike tonight.
Now, not one for speculation, but Sheamus says tonight he has a bro kick for a commentator, too.
But Sheamus likes you and Michael.
Here comes McIntyre. Drew Galloway the fourth is his real name. I do love that sword. It's a pity it's a prop, because the Claymore would be an amazing sword to own. The Claymore, the Power Sword of He-Man, the Sword of Omens, She-Ra sword, jobs are good.
You wouldn't mind having them on your wall.
Oh yeah.
From Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
Something tells me the countdown to Claymore has already begun.
The Scottish warrior prepared for battle.
Excuse me.
An elimination tag team match presents a different challenge than these teams are probably used to.
AI versus AI, that's what we need. And on that bombshell, it's going to take on Big Show. Big Show? Yeah, I'm not changing it. Batista. This ain't 2K20. Is literally
take your time, enjoy reversal. Can they go on the attack? Short
blow. Drew McIntyre just bounces off 400 the Jones.
McIntyre gets met with a response.
Booker T.
McIntyre counters and powers. What great DDT! Has the ring trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
Get the team. Get the submission hold. Me and Pedro are in the room. We're the authority. We've got the boy that we're working for.
And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him.
Tagging on right now, Andre's in. Well, now he should be able to win. They're all on the floor dead.
Oh my gosh. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one. One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it. Pulling forward. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He's just being battered. Andre?
Oh.
We've just been in for going for 3 starts in a penalty system, so. And it stops. They had the 1 minute remaining. But I am just literally attacking everybody who's been going to do everything.
Oh my
gosh! Don't
bite it!
There we go.
And now he's giving you
another chance to simply take it all
in.
Right, let me start shit. I think it was Rick Boogs. Yeah, he's busted Rick Boogs. Big booted him. Right, let's get poor old Andre is just about getting up now. Let's have the stop sign. Stop sign to come.
Now it's really about to get interesting. And Booker T escapes danger. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the ground is so loud, you these combatants are doing here.
Then we may pop the potato. I have three finishes, man. Boy, can't use it. I don't even know who's legal man is. I know he's Pete Dunne, but I actually obviously the legal man. Oh, Batista's broken open, twisted open. He rings my big boots. I'm trying to see who's now the legal man. I see who the legal man is. Oh, boobs is. Right, okay. Right, let's attack. It's now Booker T's turn. Now 2-on-4. And King Balor gets the victory. Call him Batista. Jeez. Batista now. It's 4-on-1. This is legitimately really bad.
I don't fancy chances.
And we win. That was awesome. There you go, the United Kingdom.
The Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne, Finn Balor, the
superb
Celtic Warrior Sheamus, and Drew McIntyre.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition.
Superb victory.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win.
Oh, yeah. Good match. Not you know, I didn't even get the legal tagging either. I just managed to beat everybody the same as you.
Same.
Just beat everybody up.
Mm-hmm.
That was amazing.
We'll let the computer do all the hard work.
Yep, by getting the pins.
Yeah.
Anyway, on that bombshell, I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications, and WWE will return tomorrow. And until then, we will see you all again. Goodbye.
Goodbye.